My gut tells me if they didn't put him on the PUP list, which would mean that he has to miss four games, then they expect him to be almost, if not at full go, by game three. Otherwise, like, why would you burn that?
Why didn't
one
they put
game?
Him on the IR right off, or whatever the
4-day PUP list? So yeah. My guess is if they want him to be full go or almost full go by Thursday, you would think they would want to get him some reps in game two. Yeah. So
well, 'cause
we'll
game-
see.